Hi guys, and welcome to Q&A Saturday with Andrew. Right, so today we do have a few interesting questions. Okay, Lori Maguire Carr says, "So, how do you feel about getting the first season of Destroy the Castle Tower in the can?" Well, I can't really explain that. But I do have a video that might answer your question. So here's the video for your enjoyment. See you after the video and enjoy it. Answered your question because I'm not playing it again. Thomas Carr says, if you could travel back in time, what historical event would you visit? Yes, I know the one. I would go back in time and talk Donald Trump out of running for president. And if that didn't work, I'll just knock him out with a shovel. I don't know. Thomas Johnson Jr. says, "What are your favorite TV shows now and all time?" Futurama, South Park, all that type of stuff. But there has been one I've been into lately. Andrea Carr Schuler asks, "Hi Andrew, so how do you feel about the year 2017 so far? What do you think is going to be the best thing about this year?" For the first part of this question, I think 2017's good. It's an okay year. And the best thing is that I think the Killers of Hognoff's gonna come out this year, hopefully. So, yeah, that's my honest thing. That's my honest opinion. That and Mountain Dew. Because Mountain Dew is delicious. Here are some people who I know who, asked me questions. "What's your fave book and why?" says Emma. Well, I really do like the Necronomicon. I really like how it, brings people back from the dead. It's so cool. Because, last week, I actually brought Cthulhu back from the dead. Or actually, he's not dead, but I brought him into the human world. It didn't go over so well. But in all honesty, Lord of the Rings. No reason why, just Lord of the Rings, just really cool. Maxine says, "What does it feel like to move from one school to another?" The transition is a little weird for me. It is. It is weird, but I do like Kunstmiller. I like it a lot. So thank you guys for all your questions, and I'll see you all in the next episode, which might be musical based. Until then, see you around, guys.